It's only 4 games. I told in the press conference previews, it's not 17 games, no, without win. But of course, we are very happy because it's not because these 4 games. It's because Mumbai is the current champion. They have a very, very good team. And I think at the end, sometimes football is very strange, no? But I think that they won 3-0 the other day and they score very soon today. I don't know, maybe finally this action was good for us, because I think that maybe, I don't know if it was overconfident for Mumbai. I am not nobody to speak about Mumbai, only I can speak very good about them. But it's true that Hyderabad, I think that play very good in many minutes of the game. Of course, after when we scored the second goal, Mumbai was attacking, but we defend with a lot of order, and I think that was a great win for us. Sometimes football is crazy. I think that we didn't deserve to lose against Chennai, and maybe today I am very satisfied with the team, and maybe we deserve to win, but the game was more equal than 3-1, for example. No? This is football, no? But obviously I was not. I told in the press conference I was disappointed, but satisfied at the same moment. No? And today I am very, very satisfied because we won against the champion, one of the favorites for the title, and then 2 games now, 18 games more. I think it's like the father and the son, no? Rohit is 19 years old, Bart 37. Bart, all the people knows who is Bartok Beche. He scored goals in Northeast, in Kerala, in Mumbai. And now he will score goals in Hyderabad for sure. And Rohit Danu, I think that I told you at the end of the last season and in the now in the beginning, Rohit Danu will be one of the best Indian players in the future, 100% for sure. And I think that a lot of people knows him because he played in all the categories in the national team, no, except the first team. That he will play in the future, for sure.
I didn't expect the scoreline. I expected a tough game from a very good Hyderabad team, and that's certainly, I think, what we got. You know, I thought it was a very even game. You know, going at half-time 1-1, I felt was pretty fair. And then we've had a large proportion of the game in terms of possession and passes in the second half and cracked our own chances, but Hyderabad have taken theirs, and that's decided the game. Again, we had a lot of possession. We just needed to be more effective and a little bit calmer around the edge of the box to create the chances that we want to create. And again, the game got quite transitional at points with a lot of fouls for both sides, so it became a little bit broken. But I wouldn't say anything went wrong massively. It was just Hyderabad took their chances and we didn't. It won't be difficult for us. We didn't get carried away last week when we won our first game, and we won't get carried away losing this one. So we'll prepare the players in the same way, and we'll approach that game, and we'll look forward to that game.